In an age where people are so big and fat, it's easy to forget that there was once a time when even bigger creatures roamed the earth.
Stegosaurus was a gnarly beast who deep down really just wanted to party. But all of a sudden, it had a compulsion to explode. But he and his buddies had to step aside to usher in the Cretaceous period, the age of lobsters, clams, and other denizens. This fat Brachiosaurus would like nothing better than to eat your couch. And then we have the Tyrannosaur, a permanently constipated beast who'd rather step on you than give you the time of day. Cavemen far and wide rejoiced when that bastard exploded.
This has been brought to you by the Republican Board of Education.
Pure censorship, as it seems.